As we today spend more and more time in front of a screen, we lose a lot of the discussions and shared experience. Public art, media art, really invites people to have a collective experience and discuss their ideas and their views about technology and art and how we shape the future. My name is Ralph Kenke. Quite from an early age, I was always interested in expressing my ideas visually, so I would have a sketchbook where I do drawings and sketches. That eventually led to a career in graphic design. While I was working in the industry for quite some time, I felt that some of the ideas that I had were limited. That led to me thinking more about taking this as a career path and enrolling into a PhD. The PhD really allowed me to have bold ideas and the confidence to show my work at conferences and exhibitions. My major project is called Selfie Factory, which is an interactive art installation that captures selfies that I've shared and posted on Instagram. The work won the Digital Portraiture Prize at the National Portrait Gallery. Being a lecturer exposes me to the work of emerging designers. There's a lot of synergy that can help create new ideas. Now that I've finished my PhD, I'm working together with FastLab, the research lab, and the Singleton Council on a space activation project where we use art and technology to bring citizens together and shape the future of Singleton. A PhD in the creative field is an opportunity to take on an ambitious project and really get to know a side from yourself that you might have not discovered yet.